Sleepy Time Bible. Today's story is very different, brothers. Okay. That's one brother. And up there's the other brother. Can you see it? Are you ready? Let's go. Very different brothers. Esau and Jacob were Isaac's twin sons. They were twins. They looked just like each other. Esau liked hunting wild animals, and Jacob liked cooking them. Esau would lead the family one day, but Jacob wanted to be the leader too. Isaac grew to be very old. Their daddy, very old. And his eyes couldn't see very well. So Jacob played a trick on him. He brought Isaac a bowl of stew. And it was delicious. And he dressed up just like his brother Esau. Here you go, father, said Jacob. Is it really you, Esau? Asked Isaac. Well, of course. Jacob lied. He lied. Don't I feel like Esau? Don't I smell like Esau? God bless you, my son. You will lead my family when I am gone, said Isaac. When Esau found out, he was furious. Look how mad he is. I'll show you the picture. Right there. He was mad. Esau was mad. Oh. Bill Grogan's goat. See you next time.